Okay, so I thought this was update worthy. Basically, I converted my Fluval C2 filter that I got for $25 into an external refugium here. So all I did was I took out the baskets there, and I just placed my Cato in there. And just a little thing here to prevent it from going inside, back inside the display tank. You know, I used to have it, the Cato in my display tank, and so now I do not. Yeah, really simple to do. I don't know how effective it's gonna be, but you know, it's real small. All I got in the back is just my skimmer, and I have a bag of Campura in the back there. Excuse me, Elite, Campura Elite. Just a little filter pad. Yeah, the tank is doing good. I glued my Green Star polyps to the wall, hopefully they'll start going up there. Hey guys, so comment, let me know what you think of the external, refugium. Really no sand in there. I don't know if it's even worth it to put a sand bed. Just leave this part for Cato. I figure I'd leave the whole thing for Cato. See how it goes. These guys, I don't know if they're dead or what, but they're not really looking good for a while now. Zoanthus. Last is doing good. Closed up just now. Somebody's messing with it. Still do have an algae problem. Slime algae, I guess it's called. Little bubble algae. These guys are really looking good lately. The magician pallies. Yeah, everybody's sort of getting along except for the blue goby and, of course, the damsel.